Fifth position, Pakistan Oil Fields Limited, and I request Sayyid Khalid Nafees Siddiqui, the CFO of the company, to receive the award, please. They have done well in the initial years. Only last time they couldn't make it to the dais even, but in 2006-7-8 they were runners-up for three consecutive years. The last sector with me, that is miscellaneous sector, and in this sector the top position goes to Security Papers Limited. And I request Mrs. Nayyar Muzaffar Hussain, Chairperson, Managing Director and CEO of the company, to please receive the award. And after receiving the award, come on the dais and to say. Security paper was the yes, they were the position holders. They secured first position last year, and before that they were taking fifth or fourth positions. Ma'am, please, if you want to say a few words.
Thank you very much.
I can for this award. This award I really give to my colleagues, all the people who work in the company, and their commitment towards transparency and towards absolute disclosures. It is for them. Thank you very much.
Category miscellaneous sector, which is a very difficult sector to be really in, because a lot of listed companies, a lot of multinationals are clubbed in this miscellaneous sector. The second position holder this year is Rafan Maize Products Limited, and I request Mr. Ansar Yahya Saab, the CEO and MD of the company, to please come forward and receive the trophy and the award. So they normally stop you when they find a photogenic face. So the third position in this category goes to Packages Limited, and I request my mentor, my senior, Mr. Adi J. Kawasji, the company secretary, to please come forward and receive the award. I would have loved to see my senior receiving the first award, but nonetheless, third position is okay. I wish Packages some to give more fight to these two companies. Salan Saifullah Khan, area manager of the company, to please receive the award. The position goes to Century Paper and Boards Limited, and I request Mr. Sayyid Ahmed Ashraf, the CFO of the company, to please receive the award.
So you might have noticed that in the miscellaneous sector, there are three paper, particle and board companies that have made to the top position.
I am Shahida Khan. As Farid Alam has already given my introduction to you, member of Institute of Cost and Management Accountant of Pakistan. Now we will proceed toward the textile sector. The textile sector enjoys a pivotal position in the national economy and contribute about 60% to the total export earning of Pakistan, and a favorite of the female, Gul Ahmed Textile Mills Limited. I request Mr. Bashir Ali Muhammad, Chairman and CEO of the Gul Ahmed Textile Mills Limited, to please come on the stage and receive the prestigious award on the remarkable achievement.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, sir.
Joining us with this award, I would like to thank the committee for giving us this prestigious award,
and I'd like to thank our team who has really worked very hard. And I think textile has not been the buzzword in the corporate world in this part, especially in Pakistan. And I'm glad that we've at least tried to come up to the expectations of this prestigious, both these prestigious accountancy bodies. Also, I'd like to mention here that we've been the first company who has been on the sustainability track, that we were the first ones to develop the Better Cotton Initiative in Pakistan or in Asia, or probably in the world, with the WWF. And we have also now one of the first companies who's recycling water, who has got the first carbon credits in the textile field in Pakistan. And also, we are got the largest effluent treatment plant in Karachi. So with that, I'd like to thank you.
Two times in the history of Best Corporate Report Award. The second award goes to Kohinoor Textile Mills Limited. I request Mr. Sushil Sadi, GM Finance of the company, to please come on this stage and receive the award.
Corporate report out of total 209 textile companies listed on a stock exchange, which is only 14% of the textile sector. Keeping in view the fact that textile is the largest manufacturing and exporting sector of Pakistan, we expect more participation from the textile sector.